Day's fifth race was a claiming race for fillies and mares. 10,000 the tag, 9 fillies and mares, a mile on the pace, and Gill.
Coming on 3 wide. They turn for home. Lulu Arena length and a half. Greta Sue Bird closing out in the middle. Greta Sue Bird takes command. Lulu Arlene racing in second. Fast finish coming on between horses. Through the stretch. Lulu Arlene make that Greta Sue Bird a length, but here's Fast Finish coming on. That's Fast Finish getting up.
That was Jeff Gillespie with a stretch call of today's fifth race, trained by R. Riberty and driven by Stanley Banks, the winner number one, Fast Finish. Fast Finish paced the mile in 2:02.4, paid $10 for $43. Greta Sue Bird was second, paying $6.23.60. Lulu Arlene finishing third, paid $3 to show. The numbers were 1, 3, and 5.